This here's a real weird stroke, though. This man had this big old house down there in Louisiana. Actually, it wasn't that at all. It was just an old vacant place. Bless your heart. That's why it was an old vacant home. And there weren't nobody in it but C. Haynes. He wanted to sell it, and them siding salesmen done hit him up 4 or 5 times, you know what I mean? Some of them, it's so good, they can sell aluminum siding to folks with brick homes. Well, he went on yonder, and he found this old boy sitting out there, you know, on this bale of cotton, and he said, James Lewis?
Yes, sir, can you stay up there in that old house one night over there, say, in the swamp? Just stay home.
Just stay over there one night for me and say, you know, so that folks will know that it ain't handed. And
he said, yes, sir. I said, but you got to put something on me. I said, you got to put something on me, because I ain't going to stay over there for nothing. You know what I mean? He said, well, you know, sir, I ain't going to let you stay up there for nothing. He said, naturally, I'm going to put something on you. He said, I'll give you $100. He said, man, there ain't that much money in the world. He said, yes, sir, yes, I'll write your check. He said, is it good? He said, sure it's good if I say it's good. He said, all right, I said, I'll go. He said, but look here, I said, I want me some fresh catfish, and I want myself a big cauldron of grease, and said, I want me 4 cases of knee-high and some RC. Yeah, RC. And he said, okay, that's it. So he goes on up there, you know, and he gets this fire going in this old house, you know, and he gets that grease to cooking and those fish to frying, and he's sitting there, and it's about 9:30, and the door open up real slow and fast at the same time, slow and fast, you know, that's different, that's weird. In walks a little old bitty man, about 7 inch tall, just about that high. Weirdest looking little old dude you ever saw in your life. Had something look like chartreuse hair. Little green eyes, long, skinny, gnarly, up knuckly, little old crazy looking fingers. Little old knees look like golf balls. Weird looking little cat, man. And he come walking in there, and he say, is you gonna be here when John gets here? He said, you ain't nothing but a figment. So that's all you is a figment of my imagination. He takes an RC bottle cap and throws it and hits this little cat. Blap, he slips out the window. He sits back, said, I ain't gonna be scared. I'm gonna make that money. Goes on sitting there grooving. About 11 o'clock, the door opens up a little bit slower, you know. Boom, here come a fella in about 3 feet tall. Really strange looking. I mean, eyes flashing sparks. Kind of red looking hair, you know. With real long arms and real little short legs. And something other looked like little Lebanese tennis shoes on his feet, you know. With one toe and the rest of the other toe was encased. And then 2 places cut out where his corns hurt his feet. Weird, strange looking little dude. And he say, hey, said, is you gonna be here when John gets here? He said, you ain't nothing other neither. And throws an RC bottle at him, hit him, whap, he goes out the window. See? He's sitting there grooving. He said, man, so I got it whipped. I got it beat. I'm going to make that money. I'm going to sit here eating me some more fish. I'm going to have myself a party. And he's having himself a party at 12 o'clock. Bing, bong, 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 bong. I don't know how many strokes that is, but I mean, it's supposed to be 12. And the door opens up real slow, you know. And the door slams through, and there's a great big monster about 9 feet tall. I mean, great big eyes that look like ball bearings. And I mean, hair hanging from his head clear on down to his waist. Something other look like mosses on his feet. And he's mean looking, got chains on his legs, and he's dragging them, and he's making them big heavy steps like junk, 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 junk. Jump, jump, jump. And he walks right straight over to where this big cauldron is and takes his big old hand and digs it down in there. Shoo, and brings up a great big handful of them fish and just eats them all in one go. Picks up this big cauldron of grease and just drains it down. Blub, 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 blub. Takes a handful of coals and wipes his mouth. Shoo, and don't even burn him. Point his finger over at him, said, you gonna be here when John gets here? He said, man, if you ain't John, I'm gone.